guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I have another inspired look, and this inspiration is brought to you by the beautiful Karissa Pukas, or Saturdaynightsalrite here on YouTube. I absolutely adore her. She's probably one of the most chill beauty gurus here on YouTube, and of course it's probably because she is from Canada and she's from BC, so woo woo, my girl represents. I picked out this look that she did quite a while ago, I think it was last March, and it was called Azure Eyes. The first time I saw it, I was absolutely in love with this look and I knew that I wanted to recreate it at one point in time. I just think that the colors work so beautifully together. And if you guys don't know who Karissa is, then please make sure to check out her channel. She is so amazing. And if you're wondering why I'm doing two inspired beauty guru looks in a row, it's because Shannon and Karissa are my very favorite blondes here on YouTube. And so I have a very huge surprise coming up in my next video. And so I wanted to get my two favorite blondes done before I follow through with my big surprise that you'll see in my next video. So if you're wondering, that's why I did Shannon and Karissa back to back. For the future, I will do more sporadic inspired looks, so just keep that in mind, but in my next video you will see something super super shocking. So if you want to see how to get this inspired look, then just keep on watching. Remember, not all the products that I use are the same as Karissa. I kind of just use what I have at home. So like I mentioned, if you want to see how to get this beautiful azure eyes, very exotic, very springy, summery, then just keep on watching. To begin, I'm going to use my NYX Lip Liner in Beige as a base on my inner third of my eyelid. I don't have the color tattoo in bold gold, so that's why I decided to use this as an alternative. And then I'm going to use the same NYX Black Bean on my outer corner, just like Karissa did, and I'm going to just blend that out with a brush. Next, I'm going to grab the color Half Baked from the Urban Decay Naked palette, and I'm going to put that over my beige base, and I'm going to put that on my inner corners as well, as I noticed that Karissa did have a bright inner corner. And to create the same foil effect, I'm going to use a little bit of Fix Plus on my brush, and then I'm going to reapply that color. So next, I'm grabbing this Morphe eyeshadow in number 20, which I find is very similar to MAC Mulch, and I'm going to use that as my transition color, and I'm just going to blend that using a blending brush. And then grabbing Embark, just as Karissa used, I'm going to grab a more precise crease brush, and I'm going to pat that on my outer corner as a base for my black that I'm using from the Naked palette, which surprisingly I realized I don't have any matte black eyeshadows, which is really strange, so I had to use this one. And then for the pop of color that Karissa uses, I'm using my Urban Decay Glide On Pencil in Lash, and then I'm going to use this Morphe Bright Blue color just to set that blue eyeliner, and I'm going to extend it out and then kind of sweep it a little bit on the inside onto that brown outer corner as well. And as a highlight, I found this Morphe eyeshadow very similar to the NARS 4PLAY palette that Karissa used. And then also, just to brighten up my lid, I'm using this Muf Star powder, which I've been using a lot lately. And then using my gel liner, I'm gonna tight line and line my waterline as well. And now I'm just grabbing my mascara and adding that onto my lashes. And while I wait for my mascara to dry, I'm just going to prep my face. So I've already added my foundation, and now I'm just going to set that with my MAC Skin Finish in medium dark. And then grabbing Be a Bombshell in Beach Please, I'm going to use that as my hot pink blush. And then using a little bit of Bahama Mama, I'm going to contour my cheekbones. And then of course you can't forget Highlight by the lovely Mary Luminizer. And Karissa isn't actually wearing any lipstick or lip gloss, but I thought I would add this neutral pink lip gloss by My Glam. And then of course, grabbing my Ardell Demi Wispies, I'm gonna add them to my lashes because she had some eyelash extensions done. So of course I had to create the same glam effect using these falsies. And then just using my gel liner, I'm gonna quickly fix any eyeliner. And then I'm going to curl my lashes so that my false lashes and real lashes stick together. And that's the finished look. I absolutely love it. What do you guys think?
So I hope you guys enjoyed this inspired look by the most beautiful Karissa Pukas. I will link her channel and her original video down below, so make sure to check that out and show her some love because she's absolutely fabulous. And if you guys like this tutorial and if you want to see more inspired looks of celebrities, of beauty gurus, then give this video a big thumbs up and I will create more videos for you. I hope you guys are having an amazing day. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!